I heard a disturbance was reported over at your house. Are you okay?
The president has been taken, and you are the prime suspect.
I've got to give the American people something they can look for. They have to believe in this thing.
All right, Kim, let's have a deal. Tell your father to confess that he is responsible for this, or else...
Your president dies tonight.
I will kill you.